Chinese unmanned aerial vehicles continue strengthening their position in the Middle East. Yulia Shapovalova explains why they're gaining on U.S. drones.
China took advantage of the fact that the United States refused to sell drones to its allies and made a massive sale of cheaper copies of the U.S. unmanned aerial vehicles. Saudi Arabia bought them for its military operation in Yemen, as there were delays in purchasing similar systems from the United States. Egypt, Jordan and the UAE also used the Chinese drones. A while ago, China sold the UAE the Wing Loon 2, which is roughly equivalent to the American MQ-9 Reaper. CH-4 and CH-5 drones are the Chinese copies of American UAVs such as the Predator and Reaper, but they're much cheaper. For instance, the CH-4B version can stay airborne for 14 hours, carrying a rocket arsenal up to 345 kilograms, laser-guided air-to-surface AR-1 missiles and FT-5 low-caliber precision bombs can be installed on this model. Independent analysts say the Chinese models land behind their American counterparts, but the technology is good enough to justify the price tag, which might be half or even less. America has not sold its drones abroad for a long time. It's primarily concerned that they may fall into the wrong hands, be used to quell civil unrest or undermine Israel's military dominance in the Middle East. The growing demand for the Chinese unmanned vehicles has been called by some analysts a strategic and commercial defeat for Washington. Since 2014, China has sold its CH-4s to countries including Saudi Arabia and Iraq in deals worth over $700 million. For now, experts see the main threat of the Chinese UAVs not in their military use against the USA, Western countries, Israel or Japan, but in the uncontrolled filling of the third world market with countless swarms of cheap Chinese military drones for various purposes. They fear the drones can simply end the hegemony of American UAVs. In the near future, China's drones will be able to fly and act in a single swarm, refuel in the air, make autonomous takeoffs and landings, participate in electronic warfare, direct ballistic missiles, etc. So things are going to be pretty interesting in the future. Yulia Shapovalova, RT.
Hey YouTube, thanks for checking out our channel. We hope you enjoyed the video. We have tons of content for you just like this. For more of RT America's one-of-a-kind news and analysis, be sure to subscribe and never stop questioning more.